The feature of the week is a table statement. The goal of the table statement is to write in a table elements that are not directly model outputs. It can be, for instance, intermediate variables, such as the concentration in the effect compartment of a PKPD model, or individual parameters with another parameterization, for instance, the compound half-life. It can also be the AUC, if this is something of interest. The usage is the following. The table statement is written in the structural model in the output section as table equals and everything you want to output under brackets. Let's have a look at an example. In this model, I have a classical PKPD model with an effect compartment, which is defined here using the PK model macro and the expression for the PD. I would like to know the half-life for each individual, although I don't use it as an input parameter. So I defined a new variable, T half-life, which is calculated from the volume and the clearance. I also would like to know the AUC. So I defined a variable AUC and say that its time derivative is equal to the concentration CC. Note that the calculation of the AUC requires an ODE integration, so adding it to the model can slow down calculations if your model had an analytical solution. In the output section, the output statement is used for variables that will be matched to the data only. Any other variable you may want to output is written in the table statement. In this example, I write CE, the concentration in the effect compartment, the half-life, and the AUC. After having run the project by clicking here, I can go to the output folder, which I can access here. In the result folder, a file called tables.txt has appeared. It contains the values for each individual at all observation times defined in the dataset. You can see that the columns appear several times. This corresponds to calculations using different individual parameters, the mode, the mean, or the approximate parameter coming from the population parameter estimation step. In NonMem, it is common to use the table statement to output residuals and predictions. In Monolix, this is done automatically. For instance, the individual weighted residuals and the predictions using the individual or population parameters are automatically output in the prediction file. For the other residuals, such as the NPDE and population weighted residuals, they can be found in the residual file after having generated the residual plot and exported the charts data. Find out more in our online documentation and see you next week.